gentlemen, this matter came months ago, like I said. Do you think? Look at how President Akufo-Addo hates John Mahama with a passion. Look at the way the MPP hates John Mahama. Their number one opponent, if they had evidence that he has taken bribe, will he be contesting this election? Would they have reduced it to press conferences? Were they elected to talk? Governments don't talk, they act. If you have evidence that John Mahama has done anything wrong in the Airbus, the man has dared you. He has dared you. That bring it out. Investigate me. Can President Akufo-Addo dare Martin Amidu today? Can he dare him? When he warned him that if you joke, I will reveal more of your stinking corrupt acts. Silence. Since that time till now. But President Mahama dared Martin Amidu. And he dared governments. And today they've not done anything for. Because there is nothing in there. It is empty. They are just looking for a bribery classmate for their president, President Akufo-Addo. But they cannot have one in John Mahama. Because John Mahama is incorruptible. His integrity is unassailable. He's been deputy minister, minister, MP for 3 terms, vice president, and president. Not a scintilla of evidence has ever been produced by anybody that shows that he has ever committed a crime or stolen any money in any of the public offices he has served. 4 years ago, these same people told you that John Mahama had bought houses in Dubai. 4 years ago, they told you that John Mahama has spent $10 million to print presidential diaries. 4 years ago, they told you that John Mahama had inflated the cost of the Kasua interchange. They told you that he had inflated the cost of the Ridge Hospital, the Kumasi Airport project, the Circle interchange, among others. They said he was a thief. They destroyed the reputation of an innocent man. It is the God of John Mahama who is speaking today and exposing them for all their corrupt acts. Because as we speak today, not a scintilla of evidence has been adduced by the MPP to buttress any of the allegations they made against John Mahama. John Mahama remains squeaky clean, not a dent on his integrity. No evidence of corruption. None of his political appointees has been incarcerated for corruption. All what Ghanaians were fed with by the MPP were all lies.